Dormont Post Office. What could have happened here? Following me. Wow, things are going bad for them. Fire alarm power was switched off. That actually might be useful. The door is blocked. I need to find another way in. It's not locked, but I can't open it. Something is blocking it from the other side. Thank you. strange. The place doesn't seem much different. Okay, now what? Definitely walking in circles here. Thank you. this the post office?
Traffic accident.
Sole survivor?
Two others in the car. Frontal crash. Doesn't look good.
Okay, prep the room, give me 6 units. Abdominal wound. Left upper quadrant. Lateral wound. Deep cut. He's lost a significant amount of blood.
Breath sounds bilaterally. Heart sounds 1 and 2. A bit muffed. He has an IO in the right tibia. BP 70. Systolic pulse 136.
Family. Where are they?
Calm down, sir. You're gonna be all right.
Are they safe?
Morphine? Transamic?
Just a gram of Tranexamic.
Okay, we're good.
Wait. I need to know they're safe.
Sir, you need to calm down.
Use the ambubags. Help him with his breath. And ultrasound him, please.
Andrea! Rosie!
Do it.
She's coming! Get out of the building!
The fuck, Annika? Where am I meant to go? Shit. Again, leave me alone!
The post office chief was holding onto Aaron's desperate letters. They were related. He was protecting him like the police chief.
Ben Harris, the post office chief. He loved his quiet life, with his books and his dogs. He used to help in church and organize trips for children. Life was good. But then his nephew Mark got in trouble. There was an accident, and a girl got killed. The case was closed. But her mother was sending letters denouncing what happened to everyone she could. Ben was sorry for the girl. But he had to protect Mark, so he made sure the woman's letters never left Doramont. No one would know.
Ben is someone who could be considered a decent man.
But he helped cover up the death of Annika to protect his nephew. Should Ben Harris be forgiven? will pay for his crime.
Here we go again. He knew full well what he was doing. Someone's house.
Evil lurks where disappointment lodges.
Thank you.
Don't go into their office. Noted. Someone here is a war enthusiast. This light doesn't seem to be working. Gross. What is up there? I can't reach it. Not with my bare hands. His father was strict. I can't reach it. Not with my bare hands. Shit! Where am I supposed to go?
Thank you.
I can't reach it. Not with my bare hands. What? Jesus! Nearly took my head off! Annika, you're back. This forest again.
The lions will tell you how. The fire will show you the way.
Heavy. Thank you. There's the path. That thing is in the way. Those boxes are blocking the light. Should turn on the outside lights. Hobby. Hobby. His father locked him here.